I think was often maligned by Brooks for being a strong woman. You know, she is very complex. She has vulnerabilities, such vulnerabilities and such strength and such, I mean, it's why she was the virtuoso she was, why she was the artist she was.
She's powerful. I love seeing the powerful women that are represented in this play who are successful in their field, who are working their hardest, who are not okay with settling.
This show really shows the difference between being good and being excellent and the sacrifices you have to do to get to the point of a Maria Callas.
You know, how much fame you have, how much fortune you have, recognition, how evil someone may think that you are, how nice someone may think you are. At the end of the day, there is something so universal about all humans and the good heart that people can still maintain.